Hi everyone, this is LDS's mom. Today we are making simple pepper salad. First, place the peppers in a baking sheet, spray with vegetable oil, and bake at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for about 30 to 40 minutes. Place the peppers in a Ziploc bag for a few minutes, but makes it easy to peel off the outer skin. Peel off the outer skin, remove the seeds and the internal ribs. Cut the peppers lengthwise into strips. Place the cut peppers in a bowl, season with salt, and add olive oil. Mix it well and transfer it to a serving dish or small plates. Garnish with black olives. Serve this salad cold with your favorite type of bread. Thanks for watching.